The prime factorization of 140 is, to do prime factorization, we should frame it in this way. See, okay, this is your step one. Next, for this number, the last digit you have is 0. So here you should take 5. Now, take the first number 1. 1 is smaller than 5, so you should take 2 numbers. So that is 14. So closer to 14 in 5 table is 5 2's 10. 14 minus 10 is 4. That 4 carried forward, making it 40. Now, when do you get 40 in 5 table is 5 8's 40. Next, for this number, the last digit is 8, which is even. So we should take 2 here. Now, first number is 2. When do you get 2 in 2 table is 2 1's 2. Now, the next number is 8. When do you get 8 in 2 table is 2 4's 8. Now, for this number, the last number is 4, which is even, so we should take 2. So, first number is 1. 1 is smaller than 2, so we should take 2 numbers, that is 14. So, when do you get 14 in 2 table is 2 7's 14. Now, 7 is prime. So, we should take 7 and 1. So, prime factorization of 140 is, we should multiply these. That is 5 into 2 into 2 into 7. This is the prime factorization of 140. We even call it as product of prime numbers of 140. So, this is our answer. Am I clear?